Oh, you doing the video? That's the video.
Yeah, it's a video.
Okay, well, shit, let me hold on.
All right, we here with my boy Billy. You know what I'm saying? He's not a comic. He's just a bystander. He's an observer. So, what you think about, you know, so far the Chicago stand-up scene?
It's love. You know, I like seeing so many people being out here getting getting a lot of time. You know, you get to see a wide variety of people, from beginners to mugs that are like 15, 16 years plus.
Yeah.
You know, so it's good catching a whole variety. You know, I've learned, I'm new to it.
Yeah.
Via my lady Corinda past year. And
what is that like?
Love.
Yeah, what is that like? So wait, are you a aspiring comic?
Aren't we all?
Yes.
No doubt. I mean, naturally, yeah, of course. I mean, everyone always, I think if you go to enough of anything,
yeah,
you start thinking like, well, I can fuck with that.
You get the itch a little bit.
I could do that. I could do this a little bit.
Yeah.
But not really. I mean, everything takes time.
Yeah. So, how long you been kind of been following comedy? You been a big comedy fan?
I mean, everyone follows comedy.
Yeah.
Come on now. Like, that's like, I love dancing, right? That's like saying like, you don't follow music, you don't follow heartbeat.
Yeah.
You don't follow the rhythms. People follow laughter.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I mean, comedy is a feeling, baby.
That's like health is wealth.
Yeah.
Right?
Laughter is good for the soul.
Right. Laughter good for the soul. Belly laughs. You know, lower dantian. Good core energy.
Yeah.
You know? That's what it's all about.
Hell yeah. So where you from, bro?
I'm from Illinois. I'm from Illinois. Born in Humboldt Park originally.
Bang, bang.
Burped it up, though, for a long time and been back for the last 15.
Yeah. So, all right, we got Greg going,
you know,
out of him.
Though? That's Greg. I do want to say this one thing, though.
What you got to say about him?
I'm going to say, not about Greg.
No.
He's ready for you.
Like, what the fuck you about to say about this thing?
No. I will say this one thing, though. I noticed this because I love my own things. I love dancing, right? And culture is a culture. And one thing that I've noticed, though, in comedy in general, in this scene,
yeah,
that I'm not a fan of is it's the same thing like with dancing. It's like when mugs come into the scene and they're light, like they catch feelings over shit, you know, like
real talk.
You can't be catching feelings over it. Like if you come out to a mic, you're coming out to perform in front of your own people, in front of other comedians. So you're it's open season.
Yeah.
You know, like it just is what it is. Like everyone's gotta, if you're gonna tell jokes, then you should be able to receive jokes.
Yeah.
You know?
Talk, so what you're saying listen. Is comedian and insensitive is an oxymoron. That's what you basically just
no
said.
No doubt. That's a Biggie Small, no doubt.
Yeah.
No doubt.
So if you had like as a non-comic or a new comic, if you had any kind of like advice to give to anybody that wanted to start comedy or up and coming comic, as a non-comic, what would you say from your little experience?
I already know I gotta do it though. The fucking Bruce Lee, express myself honestly.
Yeah.
Do that. Just speak, you know, from the heart.
Yeah.
Like you said earlier today, you said that shit, and that's not even a set. I don't know the terminology. I think that was just a freestyle, right? You were just feeling the flow, and you said earlier today, Ravon, when you did your show, you were like, hey, I'm up here talking about real shit in my life. I ain't out here talking about this flip-flop bullshit, make-believe, Mr. Rogers shit. Like, I'm out here speaking from the heart, and that's what it is. Like, come from the heart, you know, come correct, come real, and things are gonna be good. Run that bullshit.
Motherfuckers don't
especially
know.
Especially at a mic. Mugs gonna smell it. You can get tossed out.
All right, hey, that was my boy Billy. We gonna be seeing him a lot around on the scene. That was nice thing getting to know.